Thank you so much. We good? Yeah. Here you go. So first of all, congratulations. This is wonderful. This is something that we've never seen before. As soon as you come here, धमाका मच गया. First things first, you know. 5 साल, है ना ये journey. Talk to us about that first shot and उससे भी पहले that first time when you got to know that you will be working with icon star Allu Arjun sir.
May I just welcome all of you here. Thank you so much for joining us. Good evening to all of you. I hope you've all eaten well and I hope you're enjoying this event. Thank you for being a part of it. And yes, पहले तो कहाँ से शुरू करूँ मैं? Okay, first I'll start off from I think the first shot you asked me about. I remember the first shot was you know, in Pushpa 1 Shivalli song, there's this paper, this thing I do when I, you know, I'm pouring that milk and all of that. I think that was the first day and I was so nervous meeting Allu Arjun sir for the first day. I was like, ayayo, now how do I react to sir? Okay, sir, like he's been a superstar for such a long time. So I was like, okay, now I don't know how to react, I don't know how to behave and all of that, but that was the first day, that was the first interaction. But today, standing here in front of sir, just his family, his home, so the 5 years journey has been so different with a lot of, you know, a lot of emotional ride, I should say. But today here we are and he's always going to be super special, so.
You've met these eminent journalists, you know, a couple of times, of course, in the past too. Yes. But when you are standing here for Pushpa 2, the rule, after 16 December 2021, that was the first time you'd come here, and we welcomed you. Yeah, so now, how does it feel, you know?
A lot's changed, that's for sure. Like जब भी ना मैं फिल्म शूट के लिए आ रही थी मुंबई के लिए आई शुड जस्ट बी आस्क्ड वन क्वेश्चन कि व्हेन इज पुष्पा 2 रिलीजिंग एंड टुडे विद ऑल ऑफ माय हार्ट एंड ऑल ऑफ माय कॉन्फिडेंस एंड ऑल ऑफ माय एक्साइटमेंट आई कैन प्राउडली अनाउंस दैट वी आर फाइनली कमिंग टू यू ऑन डिसेंबर 5th.
अब बात समझ में आ गई हम सबको. शी सेड इट. अब समझ में आ गई. You know, talk to us about this amazing filmmaker, Sukumar sir. जितना कहा जाए उतना कम है. उन्होंने जब ये narrate किया था, जब इसके बारे में बताया था, उस समय क्या चल रहा था?
जी, it's just like how you just said, no matter how many words, it's all too short for him. He's in simple one-liner. I would just like to say he's a genius. I feel like he's not from Earth. He's from somewhere else. But you know, he's just born as a human being, and some other soul is just—he's a genius.
वो सामने नहीं आते हैं मतलब ऐसा. We don't get to meet him. What is this?
Sir, we should really plan to get back.
है ना, we have to do something with Sukumar sir because we've been waiting to talk to him. Of course, anyone and everyone over here. You know, कौन सी एक चीज है रश्मिका इस फिल्म की इस 5 साल की जर्नी की that will always stay with you.
This 5 years journey is. You can't say it in one word, you can't say it in one phrase or sentence. Lekin, this, like, 7 years of my journey as an actor, 5 years being with Pushpa, Pushpa is home. And now when we're done with the film, I actually don't know how to react to it because I'm very, very sad that it's ended, but I'm very, very excited that it's finally coming out. So I'm a little overwhelmed with a lot of emotions, but I'm hoping that I will get to work with it many more times.
I'm sure, fingers crossed, and I'm sure ऐसा ही होगा. यहाँ पे बड़ी सारी बार आप आओगे और हम सबसे बातचीत करने वाले हो. 5th December, the rule begins, ladies and gentlemen. Culmination नहीं है किसी चीज का, बल्कि शुरुआत है. Box office के लिए एक नई उम्मीद, कुछ नए records. Records तो आप भी तोड़ रहे हो. पता नहीं कितने तरीके से वो heart बना लेते हो आप. How many?
बस.
मैं तो खत्म हो गया. मैं जा रहा हूँ. मेरा हो गया. Okay, जाते जाते, of course, I've got this request from everyone. You know, जितने लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं, we will play अंगारो और आपको चिंगारी कैसे चलाते हैं वो सिखाना पड़ेगा. Otherwise, I can't.
No, before that, can I just talk to everyone?
Please, yes.
Hi, guys. Are you waiting for the release?
Yeah.
After you'll go watch.
Yeah.
I'll be looking forward for all your reviews, huh? Yeah, I really will because I know every time I spoke to all of you guys, you were only asking when is Pushpa coming. So finally it is releasing. Now please watch it in the theatres on December 5th and I hope you guys like it. I hope you enjoy it. Bas, I'll stop.
She said it. Bas, theek hai, abhi bol diya na, abhi karne ka hai. So can we have that song thoda sa?
Aap karoge mere saath?
Main to, I'm... तरफ जा रहा हूँ मैं, किसी और को बुला लो, देख लो. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, after that $1 million, $1 trillion moment, what we'll do is we'll अब दिल थाम के बैठिए. I know, जिस पल का हम सबको था इंतजार, that is finally here, ladies and gentlemen. सिर्फ यहीं पे नहीं, बल्कि पूरे देश में इस समय जो लोग लाइव हमें देख रहे हैं, they are waiting for this moment. Of course, after that wonderful interaction, that mind-blowing performance by Shrivalli Rashmika, now it's time to invite on stage, ladies and gentlemen, the man जिन्होंने पूरे देश को एक कर दिया है. North, South, East, West, हर जगह के fans हिंदी हार्टलैंड में ही
spoke.
अगर कोई बहुत बड़ा हीरो है तो वो ये है. इन्होंने कहा था एक इंटरव्यू में कि ये सिर्फ टेस्टिंग वाटर्स की तरह मैं अपने फैंस के लिए कुछ प्यार लेके आया हूँ पुष्पा वन के रूप में, लेकिन जितना प्यार मिला है यहाँ पे इस वक्त ये अनमैच्ड है. और इसीलिए जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत कीजिए द वन द ओनली लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन आइकन स्टार अल्लू अर्जुन का. I'm not going to be able to do that. and everybody wanted you to be here with us on this stage. Of course, I would want you to welcome everyone. Then we have a surprise for you on the big screen, sir. So, you want to do that first?
Namaskar. Kaise ho Mumbai? Good evening, each and every one of you. Thank you all for being here. Firstly, I would like to thank the media for covering this event. Thank you. And I would like to first thank the producers, Maitri Ravi Garu. Maitri Ravi Garu, thank you so much. This movie is not possible without you, without your support. We have been shooting this film, part 1 and part 2, for almost 4 and a half years. And there's no way we could have done this without your support. Thank you, Ravi Garu, once again. Thank you, Naveen Garu. And thank you, Cherry Garu. Thank you, Maitri Movies, for trusting us. And today, for the last so many years, I always love Bhushan Ji so much because he's brought so much music to this country. He's brought so much joy into people's lives. Bhushan Ji, it's a pleasure to see you here. For the longest time, for many years, I used to think that my albums have to get released on a platform like T-Series, you know, because that's got the biggest reach. And today, when that actually happened for Pushpa, it filled my heart with a lot of joy. I never got an opportunity to tell you that. Thank you so much. And Anil Ji, thank you so much for distributing this movie. You know, I particularly wanted to tell you this, that in the whole of South, we all found out how is it to work with you. And each and every single person had said such nice things about you. It's nice that you have such a lovely reputation all over the country. Whoever we call, everybody said great things about you. It's an absolute pleasure to be working with someone like you. Thank you so much for putting this film on the highest pedestal. Thank you. And coming. Thank you. Thank you. Pushpa. Pushpa Raj. Jhuke Ganesh. इस बार हर किस झुकेगा नहीं साल एंड इट वुड बी अनफेयर फॉर मी नॉट टू थिंक नॉट टू थैंक ऑल माय टेक्नीशियंस हु हैव वर्क्ड फॉर दिस फिल्म आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक माय एंटायर क्रू माय यूनिट बिकॉज द एंटायर कंट्री यू नो व्हेन यू कम टू मुंबई इट्स लाइक द हब ऑफ इट्स द मीडिया हब ऑफ दिस कंट्री सो दिस होल You know, when you address something in Mumbai, it means that whole nation and the whole world is watching. So I would like to thank my entire unit that has supported me from the COVID times. You know, it was hard to shoot for 400-500 people during COVID times challenge. Till today, it's almost a 4.5-5 years journey. So thank you to my unit. There's no way I would have done it without them. And to all my technicians, my chief technicians, my art director, my cameraman, Kuba, and above all, my childhood friend and a person who's given me so many super songs, none other than my childhood friend, rock star Devi Shri Prasad. Thank you, Devi. You have given me phenomenal numbers, and at last, you gave me so many songs. At last, you give me a global chart number like Thank you. Devi, I can't thank you enough. And still, we still have one more song that is going to be released. And you will witness Devi's magic on December 1st, which we will be releasing with the video. You know, I want to tell everybody that we're giving a 1-minute video out, a full dancing number out. I think it'll touch your hearts. And I think we'll bring celebrations into the theater with that song. And I would like to thank, most importantly, my actors. There's no way I could have performed without my artist support. I'd like to thank a phenomenal actor, Mr. Fafa. We call him Fafa, Mr. Fahad Fazil Garu. I would like to thank Fahad Fazil Garu for doing this film. He's a hero himself, but still, for the love of the film, for the love he has for Sukumar Garu, he came and played an antagonist in this film. and you will all witness what a phenomenal actor he is, you know, on this December 1st worldwide. Thank you, my dear Fafa. Thank you, my brother. And thank you, dancing queen, you know, Srilila. She's a Telugu girl, she's from my hometown. And she's a phenomenal dancer. I think the entire country and the world will witness how this girl can dance. And I wish her all the best. And of course, my most special, my Srivalli. You know, in the last 4 years, I have only been working with one actress. And that is none other than Rashmika. You know, we have become almost like family. I'm so comfortable with her. I want to take 2 minutes and thank her for everything that she's done for this film. Her support is immense. There's no way this film is complete without Srivalli's support. And me and my director, Sukumar Garu, have like so much admiration for her. You know, because we keep shooting every day and she comes once in a while. And whenever she comes, you know, those days are so pleasant. And when she leaves, we're like, Are such a sweet girl. She's brought in so much beautiful, positive energy. You know, these are the kind of girls we want to work with. You know, these are the kind of girls who will brighten up the room. You know, the world needs more like, you know, more from, the world needs more girls like these. In a day where we all, you know, complain, oh, the girls are like this today, like that today, when we're all complaining. She's the kind of girl where you can say there are even girls like this who make a world a beautiful place. Thank you, Rush. Thank you. I can't show my love more than this. Thank you so much. Well, you made me so comfortable to perform. There's no way I could have performed this way if not for your comfort and respect and love. Thank you, my dear. Thank you. And my entire journey of 20 years started with my director, Sukumar Garu. He's not just the director of Pushpa 2. He's the director of my second film, Arya. Probably Pushpa. By the time, I think Pushpa is my 20th or 21st film. And we've made many films together. There is no way I will be standing on the stage without his support. And it is he who has made me a star. Undoubtedly, I keep telling this even in my hometown. If there is one man who has made the biggest difference in my life, even in the end of my life, when I look back, who's that one person who changed the entire course of your life? It would be none other than my director, Sukumar Garu. Darling, I really miss you. You know, he's such a phenomenal director and he cares so much for the audience that his absence today speaks about his work. You know, because it's such a big thing to be here today in Mumbai, you know, showcase your film to the national media. But still he's sitting there trying to make small, small changes for the local copy and trying to make small, small betterments, maybe a little, you know, maybe a little there. He's trying to give you the best. Believe me and him, we've only thought, we not even for a second we did we think how much money are we going to make, how much are we going to make out of this film. We, him, me, the artists, my producers, the entire crew, all of us have dwelt for 5 years. Gentlemen, in our life, the prime 5 years we have dedicated for this movie to give the audience the best, especially Pushpa 2. We've given 3 years of our lives to give you the best product possible, and I hope it all touches your heart. And he's still doing the work. I have lost my voice. I just need to dub 1-2 small corrections, but I need to rest tonight and I'll get back home and I'll dub that and I'll give you the best possible. We want to give, you know, I consider the audience as God. And when you give God, there is no limitation of anything. You should try to give the best of your abilities, and we're trying to do our best of our abilities to give you the best we can. And thank you. Yes. The last. And in this film, honestly, when we're doing this film, there's only one thought. We have made this film called Pushpa. We made a film, but it is you who has made it a phenomenon. It is not our greatness, it is your greatness. I'd like to thank all the audience for making this such a big phenomenon. You made this film, it is not my greatness. With utmost humility, I would like to say that you made this film as the biggest film in Indian film industry. You know, this film is going to release in 12,000 plus screens worldwide. This is the biggest film. The last 3 consecutive years, this film has been standing as the number one most awaited film. Thank you, India. Thank you, Pushpa fans all over the world. Thank you so much for putting us on the highest pedestal. And it is my absolute honor and it's my absolute joy that 12,500 screens worldwide in 6 different languages, people from every state, people from every language, you know, every Indian from all over the world and every part of the world are going to come together for one celebration, and that is that celebration is Pushpa 2. And it is my absolute honor, and we want to give you the best. You know, the whole India comes together worldwide to celebrate one film, and that film is our film. It is my absolute, how do I say, no words. I think instead of putting in words, I would say just please watch the film and what we have done for you and how, you know, how much love we have shown for you. Thank you so much. Yes, thank you my dear fans. I love my fans, you know, they're like my family. They fight for me, they stand by me, they celebrate me. You know, they stand for me like an army, and that's why, you know, on a sweet note, I always call them my army. Thank you, my army. I love you all. I love you all. I will make you all proud.
Yes.
I will make you all proud. If this film becomes a big hit, I will dedicate this film to all my fans. This film is releasing December 5th worldwide, more than 12,500 screens, which is the highest for any Indian film ever. So thank you for giving this honor. It is not our greatness. With utmost humility, I would like to say, this is not our greatness, but it is your grace. Thank you for showing us your grace. I hope to make you all more proud. I hope to make you all, you know, make every Indian proud with this film. Pushpa, Jhulke Ganesa. And Pushpa ko national samjhe kya? इस बार इंटरनेशनल है हमारा एंड द लास्ट जस्ट बिफोर आई से द लास्ट पंच लाइन जस्ट फॉर वंस फॉर लव आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट रश्मिका टू कम अप ऑन स्टेज एंड आई वांट टू डू अ स्मॉल ट्यून यू नो फॉर अफगानों का सॉन्ग यू नो वेरी फ्यू टाइम्स आई ऑल टाइम ट्यून एंड ओनली व्हेन आई फील इट आई डू आई एम फीलिंग इट टुडे. Please play the song.
Mobile!
लाइट पूरा चेंज कर दिया भाई, पूरा पीलिया कर दिए.
जस्ट डिसेंबर 5th, होप टू सी यू इन थिएटर्स. पुष्पा नाम सुन के फ्लावर समझे क्या, फायर समझे क्या. इस बार वाइल्ड फायर है. सी यू इन डिसेंबर 5th के थिएटर्स. Thank you, India. Thank you so much for all your love. Thank you to all the Indians and Pushpa fans worldwide. Thank you.
Sir, of course, you know, you are here.
Namaskar.
Rashmika, please be here with us. Ek choti si cheez, you talked about everyone, sir. But we have some very special memories on the big screen for you. And this is the journey of Pushpa and this entire team. I'm going to play that for you. So can we have the thing on the big screen? So this is 2019 when it had all started, right sir?
Yes, absolutely.
And look dekh rahe ho aap log, look dekho wahan pe kitna alag hai. And now
I was in my 30s, now I'm in my 40s.
Sir, somewhere or the other, you actually gave out the name here, sir. Wo, the title was not out, but you actually did that, sir. Talk to us about it.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. I forgot about it. P-U-S-H-P-A. Oh, yeah. I forgot.
This was again in 2019, sir. Yeah. You did it.
I just wanted to give code word.
सब रिपोर्टर लोग नाराज हो गए
भाई। I even forgot it.
हाँ, वाटी है बात।
So you have to talk to us about this. What is happening?
Well, I was building a new office and they were going to dismantle their old building and build a new building. And I wanted to have my first meeting in that office and that film Pushpa 1 was taking off. So I called Mr. Sukumar and it was his birthday and I said I want to have my first meeting. Of Pushpa meeting in this office. There's no office. Let's just sit on a terrace, have a chai, and talk about the film. So that is the first meeting that happened in my office in 2020. And it's that memory. Like I wanted to make a memory, you know, with Pushpa 1 in that office.
Lovely. Can we have the next one, please?
Yes. Well, this poster has a story behind. When we first wanted to give the name, we just wanted to give only the title called Pushpa. Pushpa means flower in Telugu. And a good friend of mine, who's a common friend, Mr. Director Harish Shankar, who is a common friend for Director Sukumar Garu and me, he said, sir, you know, the name flower sounds very soft for a mass hero. Why don't you come up with a powerful name? And I addressed this issue to my director, saying, you know, he's saying that, you know, let's not give the title logo alone because there'll be a lot of discussion about the logo, discussion about the title. That's when he said, no, it's good that you told me, let's not give the name by itself, let us give it with a picture. Let's, you know, you become so rough and let's give a look which is quite shocking. So when they see a rough guy with a soft name, it will really set the contrast and that picture lit the entire expectations for Pushpa from that day onwards till this day, from that poster to this day, expectations of Pushpa has never come down. So that picture is like the seed for everything.
Can we have the next one?
Is this during our national award? Prices. Yeah, I think this is after the success of Pushpa 1. Yeah, we hugged each other after the success of Pushpa 1. So you'll always be a very special person in my life or one of the most special people in my life. So it's a very surprising moment.
Next. Can we
have? Rational Award.
The moment has passed.
It is my absolute honor and you know, I can tell everybody this, that when I was doing Pushpa 1, I requested Sukumar Garu that, you know, I really want to try to win the Best Actor Award. I have won Best Actor many times, but I also want to take the bar to a next level so that we should give a quality that maybe we can try for a national award. I really wanted to try for a national award and I told him that and he promised me. He said, I will do my best to see through that, you know, I present you the best so that you how do I say, we will make a film where everybody feels they deserve the national award for your performance. And also it makes it more special because in the last 69 years, no Telugu actor has ever won a national award. And that was in my heart. I was the first actor in 69 years of Telugu films to win a national award and that will always be a very remarkable achievement for me in my life. And it's a priceless and it happened only because of one man, another than my director. You know, last 20 years, me and my music director, who's also my childhood friend, we both come from Chennai. And I used to tell him, you know, it's very difficult for me to do a Hindi film, but you as a music director, it's very easy for you to do a Hindi film. Why don't you do a Hindi film? And he said, no, whenever I do a Hindi film, why don't you do a Hindi film and along with you, I'll also do it. I said, how is it possible? I don't know when I'll do a Hindi film. I never do a Hindi film. You know, because back in the day, it was extremely hard to do a Hindi film. You know, genuinely doing a Hindi film was such a huge thing to even aspire for, that we used to have this thing that will we ever do a Hindi film in our life? Maybe in our lifetime we might do one Hindi film. It was that far away for us to do a film. And from that mindset to coming on to this stage, standing here, it's a very, very big thing for me. And my director, music director, we both hit national award and we hit a national, you know, national super hit album together for the same film. So it's the most priceless thing that could ever happen for in our friendship journey.
And now the world is saying, Allu Arjun sir, ke jaisi film karni hai sir. Of course. Now this is it.
This one poster set the bar for Pushpa 2 to become this phenomenon. And it is purely Sukumar Garu's idea. There's a story behind this. We shot Pushpa 1, a different look. We shot a normal, regular, if he's a rich guy, you know, any of those looks. Have you seen that? You know, in like a safari suit, you know, he's got all the bling on, now he's into the next level. We shot that. We finished the photo shoot and it came out well, but Sukumar Garu was feeling uneasy. He's like, nay. Not this. What? We finished the entire photo shoot and we're going to release the picture. Now you're telling me it's not working? He says, yeah, I want to give a shocker. I said, what shocker? He said, I want you to dress up like a lady. I said, what? What? Are you crazy? Then he explained to me what he's looking at and everything. And then we worked around it. And then we did couple of shoots. The first test should fail, the second test should fail. And the third one, we got the beat. And then I knew what my genius maverick, Mr. Sukumar Garu was looking at. And that is purely his genius idea.
Quickly, if you have to, you know, talk about the Chatra Wala 2 ghante ka makeup, of course, talk to us about that, because I know there's a lot of hard work that's gone into it, sir.
I generally don't like to explain we work this hard, that hard, that hard. But I can only say one thing for sure, is that by far, for the last 20 years I've been working, it is the most hardest sequence I've ever shot in my entire life. And it takes more than just hard work, effort, patience, it takes something beyond all that. I can't put it in words. And I don't like to explain because I don't want the magic to go. I just want people to experience it for the magic it is, more than my hard work.
Right. Okay. We have another one. Of course, sir, we have to talk about this.
Pushpa, kabhi jhukega nahin, lekin pehli baar apna pyaar ke liye jhukega. Yes, I will do that for partner, for the love that they've shown. Thank you so much, Bihar, for the love that they have shown. It was incredible. It just showed how much beauty is there in this country. And a South actor has got such a tremendous response from the parts of India, that it's not just my achievement. It is a display of celebrating our diversification, and that is India to me, ladies and gentlemen. That is India to me.
All right, we've got one last one, sir.
Yeah, that is the last shot of Pushpa. I've shot this film for almost 5 years, you know, Pushpa 1 and 2 included, and I was waiting, believe me gentlemen, I was waiting for this film to get over as much as possible so I can clean shave. You know, my daughter doesn't even come to me because I can't even kiss her because I have beard on. I haven't kissed her properly in the last 3-4 years. And I've been waiting to get my beard off and start, you know, and finish with this film. But actually, I think Rashmika finished one day before me. And she was tearing and I was like joking. I was like, what? Why are you crying? Why are you tearing up? She's like, no sir, you know, in 7 years of my career, almost 5 years I've shot for this film, it's like home. I said, yeah, we will miss you too and all that. I was like, come on, life goes on, yay, oh, I said all that. And next day, when I finished my shot, I went quiet. It got very heavy for me. It genuinely got very heavy for me. I just went quiet. Because, you know, all the faces that you see, you know, it's the last 5 years, I've been seeing the same people, same faces. And only 3 times I got that feeling that I want this film to become a big hit. The first time when Pushpa 1 became very big hit, and everybody's, you know, when I saw this, that, you know, one of the surveys that it has been expected as the biggest film in India, and I was thinking, shit, it's a time for, you know, we as a Telugu industry, film industry, you know, whole India is expecting this film for us. It's a very big thing for us. So I should be very responsible because it will bring very good name to my homeland, and I have to be very responsibly, like, I should, it's like, how do I say, it's a pride moment for Telugu people. It's a moment for to make all my Telugu people proud because they have supported me for the last 20 years and made me an actor, and it was my time to make them proud on a national scale. That's one time I felt I should make this Pushpa film hit. And second time, I felt one day when me and Sukumar were working and I saw how much he's struggling. So much he was struggling, and I was just thinking, wishing in my heart, I want this film to be hit for him more than anybody else, not for me, not for anybody. I get another film, I don't know anything. But for him, I want this film to be hit. And on the third day, when I packed up, I just realized Pushpa is not about me, it's not about him. It's about all these people, this crew, this technicians, my cameraman, he's been working for the last 5 years. My actress, she's been working for the last 5 years. There's so many actors, actress, technicians, unit, you know, so many people. This film belongs to so many bouncers, the unit, everybody. At least for all of them, they've invested 5 years into this film. I want this film to become a hit and meaningful for them. That is the reason, you know, I'm not so emotional about that, the last day of shoot. I really wish this film, I swear I'm saying it with most truth, I want this film to be a hit for everybody else, not for me. I want this film to be a hit for everybody's effort.
Wow. This is what I have lived all of this. Thank you so much, sir, for being here.
Thank you.
Rashmika, thank you so much. Aap dono yahan par aaye. Of course, the entire team is here. We'll do a quick picture. Of course, the two of you. And then I'll invite you some pretty important people on this stage. And we'll do a quick photo op, of course, with everyone. Then here we go.
I request my producers and distributors and everybody to come up on stage, please. Thank you.
Naveen sir, Ravi sir, Mighty Movie Makers, of course, Anil Thadani sir, Bhushan sir, please. Would also like to invite someone really important, Anmol Sharma ji, on stage, ladies and gentlemen, please. So, Mr. Prashant Pinnamneni, sir, please, manch pe aaiye. Thank you. Also, ladies and gentlemen, a very important announcement. Pushpa's empire is back to rule the big screens. And District, our exclusive ticketing partner, will make sure you don't miss this wild ride at any cost. And the biggest announcement, ticket bookings open tomorrow, that is the 30th of November, and the word has spread like wildfire. So right now, all you need to do is download District and be ready to book your tickets on the app tomorrow onwards. And we've got this big ticket here, ladies and gentlemen, of course. Would like to invite Mr. Rahul Ganju, who's the CEO of District, on stage, please, to kindly do the honors with this team. Welcome, sir. Thank you so much for being here and being a partner on this brilliant thing. Request all of you to kindly, you know, be here. Ladies and gentlemen, bookings open tomorrow. And here we go. Here's the big ticket. The rule. Of course, it is going to rule the box office and shatter some records. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for being here and being a part of this iconic press meet. Thank you, Rahul sir. Thank you so much for being here with us. One more time, don't forget to download District, and you can book your tickets tomorrow onwards on the app. Download it right now. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.